in Springfield, they're eating the dogs, the people that came in. They're eating the cats. They're eating the pets.
Well, the world's gone mad, and I've heard it said that your fluffy best friend might be your bread. When the shelves are bare and the fridges too, you look at Rover thinking, could this be Space 2? But wait a minute, hold that thought. Your tabby's purring, don't put him in the pot. Let's all take a breath, let's all just pause before we turn Fido into our sauce. Don't eat the dog, don't eat the cat. That's not a burger, put the leash down, stat. Don't eat the dog, don't eat the cat. No, it's not a steak, don't you look at them like that. You think of Fluffy like filet mignon, but if you eat your pets, man, that's just wrong. Drone's got you thinking you'll roast your pug, but that ain't chicken, dude, that's your best bud. Look in those eyes so big and round, before you marinate, just put them down. The economy's rough, but let's stay calm. Let's keep mittens far away from the palm. Don't eat the dog, don't eat the cat. That's not a meatball, just throw out that hat. Don't eat the dog, don't eat the cat. I know it's tough, but don't go snacking on the rat.
Folks, I've heard tremendous things about pet recipes. Tremendous? Some people are saying the best, but I gotta tell you, it's sad, folks. We shouldn't be eating Fluffy, not Fluffy.
You can't make sushi from your goldfish, and Spot won't be your new dish. That's a guinea pig, not a snack. Step away from the grill, Jack. Don't eat the dog, don't eat the cat. No fight of fondue, we ain't doing that. Don't eat the dog, don't eat the cat, or you'll be the talk of every group chat. So grab a snack, just make it fresh.